In this video, we're going to learn how to manually install AinTransitions Premiere Pro extension. In the previous video, we showed the process of how to install the AinTransitions Premiere Pro extension using the ZXPInstaller. If you were unable to install using the ZXPInstaller, then the extension can always be installed manually. How to manually install on Windows. So, we have two Explorer windows. In one is our file with the extension for quick access, and then in the second, we will go to the folder where the extension should be installed. So we must go to the next path that is indicated on the screen. Following this path, go to the folder Program Files x86, then go to the folder Common Files, then to the folder Adobe. In this folder, we should find a folder called CEP. We go inside this folder and then we see the folder extensions. Go inside the folder extensions. This is our endpoint and this is where our extension should be installed. Now in the second window, we will do the necessary actions. First, we need to rename the files extension. Instead of ZXP, it should be ZIP. Now unpack this archive here. And as a result of the unpacking, a new folder with the name com.ainforce.aintransitionspro should appear. Now the final step, move the folder to the next window where we already opened the endpoint earlier on. And that's it, that's all. The extension is now installed and you can run Premiere Pro. So this video tutorial for this section is over. Thanks for watching. Please don't forget to subscribe to our channel for all the latest updates on new products and offers.